Dave and Karen from MetabolicCooking.com. We're in Ottawa right now, where we live for the moment, and today we're going to talk to you about tests.
Yes, Tess was one of the first test subjects that we had for metabolic cooking. So she was one of the first person to try it. And so we asked her to do a little home video to talk about the story and how she pretty much transformed her body with metabolic cooking.
My name is Tess. I'm 26 years old. I'm from north of Toronto, a little place called Georgian Bay. I work for the public health agency in an office job. And I was one of Dave and Kevin's first test subjects for the metabolic cooking. So before Dave and Kevin approached me to be a test subject for metabolic cooking, I had followed lots of diets. None of them worked. They were just complicated and kind of hard to follow. I was working out a ton, like hours a day, and not seeing any results. And that was really frustrating for me because I felt like all my efforts were being pushed down the drain because my diet wasn't great. I had those problem areas, the hips, you know, the thighs. I wanted those nice ab lines that all women want, but I just couldn't get there. First approached me because they were developing a new cooking approach and they needed some test subjects. So they asked me if I wanted to try it out, and at that point I had nothing to lose, so I said sure. The first thing that I noticed about Dave and Kevin's new recipes were that they were really good. Like, they tasted great. They didn't taste like diet foods. They were super easy to make, really time efficient, which was good because I have a full-time job, I have a dog, I go to the gym. Just like every other person, I didn't have a lot of time to devote to this. There were lots of options to choose from, so it didn't really feel like I was dieting, it just felt like I was eating regularly. The metabolic nutrient profile was awesome. That really helped me to stay on the diet. And I started seeing results really soon. I mean, like within a week or so, I started seeing changes in my body. I could feel the difference. I could see how the cause and effect was taking place between, you know, the difference in foods that I was eating. So life after metabolic cooking, well, I dropped about 30 pounds in 12 weeks. My problem areas started to go away. I finally got that nice ab line that everyone's looking for, that I was looking for. And I found that my body just started to respond to food so much more efficiently. I feel like my metabolism is always revved now. I can eat more food, but stay in good shape. I feel like it really just fixed my metabolism. So David Cadian wanted me to show you an example of some things that I eat in a regular day. So follow me into my kitchen. Here we have some apple oatmeal bars. I'll have those for a snack, and sometimes John will dip into them too. Later on, we're going to be watching a movie, so we made some kale chips using Dave's metabolic thermocharge special ingredient. For breakfast, I'll have like a breakfast burrito. For lunch, I'll have maybe some Asian turkey burgers. I like those a lot, so I have them a couple times a week. For a lunch, well, snack, I'll have a cinnamon chai latte, which actually kicks the butt off the Starbucks version. It's so much healthier, and it actually tastes really good. For dinner, I'll have like a Spanish steak or something. Just making me kind of hungry talking about all this food. Yeah, so that's it. That's my story. That's how I got involved with metabolic cooking. And now actually even John has started cooking too and is starting to see results. So that's it. Thanks so much for stopping by. See ya.